Good morning, dear students. In the last class, we have discussed about the nutrients. Okay, nutrients and food items. How can we test the food items? In that nutrients, carbohydrates or fats or proteins. How can we test? Based on some solutions we require. What are the solutions? Iodine solution, copper sulfate solution, and caustic soda. So these solutions are we required. Okay, for the testing of food items, okay, which nutrient is there in the food items, we have to test that food items. Okay, now today I am going to discuss about the test of that nutrients. In that nutrients, which items is there? Some of the food item having the fats, some of the food items having the carbohydrates, some of the food items having the proteins. Okay, so for the test of that items, which solutions we have to use for test? Okay, now test of nutrients, we have to take a dilute solution of iodine. How can we prepare this iodine solution? We have to take the dilute solution of iodine. Can be prepared by adding a few drops of tincture iodine, to a test tube half filled with water. How can we prepare the iodine solution? Dilute iodine solution we can prepare by adding a few drops of tincture iodine to the test tube and half filled with water. We can fill with half of the test tube with water. Okay, and second one, copper sulfate solution. How can we prepare this copper sulfate solution? Copper sulfate solution can be prepared by dissolving 2 grams of copper sulfate in 100 milliliter of water. Copper sulfate solution can be prepared by dissolving 2 grams of copper sulfate in 100 milliliter of the water. How can we prepare the copper sulfate solution? We have to take the 100 milliliter of the water. And in that 2 grams of the copper sulfate crystals we have to dissolve. Then we can prepare the copper sulfate solution. This is the preparation of the copper sulfate solution. Okay, and third one, caustic soda. Okay, how can we prepare this caustic soda? 10 grams of caustic soda dissolved in 100 ml of water. 10 grams of the caustic soda dissolved in 100 ml of water makes the required solution of caustic soda. Okay, caustic soda, how can we prepare? Caustic soda, 10 grams of caustic soda dissolved in 100 milliliter of the water makes the required solution. This is a caustic soda solution. Okay, we are preparing 3 solutions. What are they? First one, iodine solution and copper sulfate solution and caustic soda solution. Okay, these 3 solutions we have to use for test of food items, nutrients. These 3 solutions we have to use for the identification of the test of food items. Okay, now